Zweetians, welcome back to Zweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Zweetieville. I am Zweetie Pie, and today we are back with the 100 Baby Challenge. So, the baby is a-crying, so it's time for Mommy to get up and take care of little Dominic over here. Because baby is screaming, and I could get out of the air here.
Oh, Bala.
All right, go back to sleep, Mom. Which one of the kids did this? Let me see here. And pause for a minute. Give me just a second. All right. Let's see if that works. Which one of the kids did this? Audrina. Okay, Audrina, this goes in your inventory, and you are up. You are Brielle. Yeah, I'm doing good. Come and get leftovers, Brielle, and then use the bathroom. Why don't you get up and use the bathroom? And then come get leftovers. No, I said go to the bathroom. I'm gonna stop you. Oh, it went out. Well, no wonder you didn't do what you were told. And then go talk about your breakfast. Sounds like a plan. Go talk till school. Alright, they're off to school. And they are going to study hard. Mom, you don't get to eat or vacuum. Because Bebe is crying. So you need to get over here to Bebe. Bebe hungry. And let's bounce, coo, cuddle. How do I hear flies in here? Okay, they don't need anything yet. And then come eat cereal. Oh, it's this room. I was hovering by it. Okay. I get it. We'll get there today. Alright, Mamacita, how far along are you? Your second trimester in 7 hours. And you are hungry. Grilled cheese it is. No, come grab a serving. Mama, eat your cereal. And clean up. Now, brighten her day, tell her a funny story, she needs some attention. Ugh, I hate when they don't finish their food. That is so annoying. Yeah, I guess what you're doing. Oh, we don't have a trash can? Well, I forgot a trash can. Imagine that in my house. That wouldn't be something I would do. Let's make money. Because in The Sims, everything is great when you can make money off your trash. I have a trash can now. Take a shower. Okay, reset you. Potty train Cassidy. I don't know if she needs it, but we're getting it. Potty train Cassidy. Let's see, Cassidy, what are your skills? Yeah, you need potty training. Potty help. All right, responsibility is in range, grades are up. Don't make room on the refrigerator for Brielle, and loan payment is due. Great. Okay, at least the loan payment ain't high. Alright, we made the loan payment. How many more we got to go? 30. We gotta get that dwindled down. Do homework. Do homework. We can sell that now. I don't know what that noise was. Potty train Cassidy. Alright, they got homework complete, extra credits complete from Audrina. Audrina, can you be aged up yet? Let's look. You are an A student. Do you have this? We don't have to have that done, though. Just have to be an A student. And we need to keep one of these in range to age up as a teen. So you get to age up. Lucky you today. Come over here and blow out candles. And Mama, come here. We're not gonna be asked advice. She's a cat lover and cheerful, so we'll give her the animal trait. Yay! Add birthday candles. This is gonna be a recycled cake for as long as it can be recycled. We now have a teenager in the house. Help is on the way. Yes, for a minute. Change dirty diaper. What are you sad about? You need a bath, okay? Give Cassidy a bath for Mom. Come on. Give Cassidy a bubble bath. Nope. parenting, discipline, strict, yell at for making a mess, and parenting, force to clean up the mess. And they come change dirty diaper. Do you feel better? No, you don't. Open. Come grab a serving. Let's get rid of this out of your inventory. Let's put this in here. Because it's more seeable. No, you can't come over. Play on Jungle Gym while playful. Go play Jungle Gym for a while. Bye. Alright, Audrina has her homework complete. You can do extra credit. And then you can come and use and take a shower and mop. And mom needs to go use. She's doing good. So let's do this. Yes, it's Dominic's birthday, so we can age up Dominic. Yes, we got the notification. We can go age up the baby. Get another tot-tot going. Age up. Come into the world, Dominic. Clingy. Oh. Oh, he's got mama's red hair. First baby to have mama's red hair, little Dominic. And the first boy to sit in the princess house. Okay, sometimes I just get so angry that I don't know what to do with myself. How do I deal with things that I can't even do a workout, talk through it with someone, scream into a pillow, do a workout. Emotional control goes up and conflict resolution goes down. Alright, so let's clean out the spoiled food now, Mom. What you need, Dominic? You hungry? You're going for that, aren't you? You need to take care of yourself. Come use and take a shower. And then off to bed you go. Mama needs to go to bed. Go to bed, Mamacita. And you need to go to sleep. Alright, they're all down for the count. Yes. Dominic, you be okay. You're not that hungry yet. It's 3 o'clock in the morning. Now you're hungry. At 5 o'clock in the morning. I can deal with that better. Come grab a serving, Dominic. Well, quit throwing a fit and go get it. I'm gonna put that in your inventory, Dominic. When you're done, do some thinking. And just potty in your diaper. It's Harvest Fest. The kids are home. Yay. Eat your cereal. Talk about your birthday. Eat your mac and cheese. Oh, you're done. You're not hungry. All right. What skills do you need? You got imagination. Why don't you do some thinking? Do some thinking, too. Alright. Mama, come appease the gnome. Give it pie. That didn't work. Plead for forgiveness. Okay. Won't break the house all day. Who else wants to appease a gnome? You want to appease a gnome. Okay. Appease the gnome, give it pie. Yay. Who else? You want to appease a gnome? Okay. Come appease the gnome, give it pie. Oh no. Plead for forgiveness. Don't kill my kid! Sorry about that, guys. All right. Why don't you come and share a secret with your sister? The gnome is gonna break all of our stuff. Mom, plead for forgiveness. Mom had good luck, polished to perfection. Leave me seed packets so I can sell them. It's the only good thing about the gnomes on Harvest Fest. I hate them. Can you tell? But I will gladly take advantage of them. Eat that and come talk about the temperature. Get your thinking. Talk and think. Talk and think. Not a hard task here. Okay, so this trash can doesn't work for these little cans. And they're going to continue to wash dishes. So, just out of curiosity, if I get another trash can, yeah, now I can change them. No, we can't go out. Yep, so that trash can does us no good. So, I'm gonna go back in. I'm gonna get rid of it. It was a waste of some money. Do that. And then we need an outside can. Let's get a trash chute instead. We'll put it right there. Go use and cook a grand meal, ham dinner. What do you need to do? You need to go get around. Go use, go take a shower. I got a present that I think is dumb. I want to trade it with a friend or give it back. Can I do that? That present was for you. Be grateful. Sure, give it to someone else. Let's return it to the store. That present was for you. Be grateful, child. Manners increased. Alright, now he's at thinking level 2. So now, little buddy, you can come down here and do it, which will be faster. What are you at? You are about to go to thinking 3. You are at thinking 3. Why don't you go potty? And get to potty 3. Yay. Now let's go babble to the bear as much as you can. Babble. Babble, baby. Well, it's 2:00. Grab a serving. Are you hungry? Yep, you're hungry. So why don't you grab a serving? You're starving. You can babble later. And you're hungry, so come grab a serving. So Adrina is the only one left that needs to eat. Look at all those seed packets. That's just money, money, money. Gotta love the money. Money. Eat your dinner. I hate when toddlers do that. It's a waste of time. Okay. We just have to get one up, I believe. Let me make sure with the rules. Let's go to the rules and make sure I am right. Do 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 do. Rules, 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 rules. Dun, 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 dun. No, shut up. I want the rules, 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 rules. Rules, 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 rules. Rules, 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 rules. Okay. Da da da. Aging on mods of CC can't have advantage. No cheats. In-game rewards. Babies cannot be aged up till you get the notifications. Toddlers can be aged up when they reach level 3. Children and teenagers can be aged up when they get an 8 in school. And young adults can be moved out of the house for more children. Add-on rules, run a retail, work from home, join clubs, have pets, holidays, become famous, go on vacation, be a vampire. If parent has installed teens, may not be aged up or moved out of the house until they have an A in school and at least one character value within trait. Your matriarch must always stop whatever she is doing to scold and punish the children as she sees them misbehaving. Yep. Okay, that's what I thought. I just wanted to make sure I was right. So as soon as Adriana gets an A, that girl is out of here. Ow, 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 I say. Put the little tots down. They need a nap. Oh, dad came. What do you need? Oh, you just need some fun now. Well, you need some fun. Go play. Clean up. Come clean up, Mamacita. Oh, and you need to use the bladder. Ugh. Were you in that child's way to get to bed? He really needed it. Good night, Dominic. Mama's tired. Let's come take a nap. My kitchen looks like a disaster zone. Did you just eat that again instead of... Oh. Send home. And you need to have fun. Earbuds turn on easy listening. And... go watch a movie. And you woke up, Mom. I didn't think about that. It's okay. Mama, just go to bed. Alright, you got some sleep in you. Are you doing good now? You're doing good. It is 9 o'clock at night. Go to sleep. Get out of here. Ugh. All right. You need to go to sleep too. You're done. And we need to sell that. All right, guys. I'm gonna put her back to bed. Baby should come any minute. Yep. Any minute. Host with the most. No, let's go back to sleep. It's 2 o'clock in the morning. Unless you're in labor, go to bed. Use, take, shower. Go back to sleep. Use, take, shower. All right, you need to get leftovers. You need to come grab a serving. Night out on the town time. Why do you have two of them in your inventory? One is for your brother. Come grab a serving, little guy. All right. Discipline reset. We're gonna punish. Time out for making a mess. Mom, clean up. And she's sitting in a chair. All right. Let's clean up the house because this is annoying me. And it's going to take a hot minute. So we got 3,500 because I just sold that without looking. And and we ended up with $6,925. So that gave us a whopping little over $3,000. Yeah. That was a dang good harvest fest. Dang good. All right, Mama. Come get leftovers. Don't talk to her. Girl, you're gonna come and babble here because you are about ready to become a kid. You don't know it yet, but you are. You are gonna come and do that. Yes. You got your communication, Cassidy. So you're done talking to the bear. Now you need to come and get your movement. Slide your little heart out so we can aid you up. Study hard in school, kids. Mama needs to go use the bathroom. And let's get a face mask here. Okay, she's got her movement. She has it all. Yes. You are getting aged up, kiddo. Mom, help blow out candles. Cassidy. That is happening. Yes, I know. We should put her in college, but we're not going to. We are going to move her out into the world. Where are you going, Cassidy? Whee! You are... Oh, vegetarian! Let's make you social. We won't complete it. You lost your black hair, Cassidy. What's up with that? Add birthday candles, Mom. Let's recycle that cake again. Oh no, Cassidy's feeling sick. Look, you can come take your own bath. You got another bathtub over here. Give Dominic a bubble bath, Mom. Okay. Give Dominic a bath. Quit being a brat. Let's go. Give Dominic a bath. I don't know why, but it won't work over here. It should work just fine. Splish, splish. And then come do your homework. Get rid of this out of your inventory. We are doing good. All right, Dominic. Potty help. Potty train Dominic, because this is how you potty train any child. You just keep doing it until they get it. Here, why don't you come out and play for a while? Why mommy's potty training. Why did your hygiene not go up? You just had a bath. All right, the kids are home from school. Let's see. Grades are up. Brielle is now a B student. Adriana is doing well for the week. Wouldn't hurt to do some extra credit. You dang know. I hope no one saw me pee on myself. Who made that mess? Well, earbuds turn on, easy listening. Go do homework. Go do homework. Who made that mess? Who made all the messes? And of course, she go into labor. What's your problem now? Now you need to eat. Oh. Come grab a serving and quit crying. Mama. Take a quick shower. No, you can't come over. You're done. You're done. Take a shower. When you're done taking a shower, come over here and have baby. Come get leftovers. Help out mom, clean up. Oh, we're not even over there. Oh my gosh. Okay, sorry guys. It's a baby girl. We are on D. So first E name. E Lisa. Okay. Oh, she's a vegetarian. Screwed that up. Bounce, coo, cuddle, Elisa. Okay, mom, use get leftovers, help mama out, come change the diaper. Thank you. And then come get leftovers. Take you a shower. Get leftovers. Get everybody taken care of. You just need to go sleep. Okay. Sign bed, Cassidy. Go to sleep. Oh, she's so tired, but we need to get her pregnant. Let's see. Who do we want to invite over? Jeffrey's pretty easy. Let's invite over Jeffrey. No, let's do it in the morning. I'd rather her just age up for a minute. She's tired. Get out of here. Go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep, my little children. Go to sleep, go to sleep. Everybody, go to sleep. All right, I got everyone down. Everybody is good. Woo! We got a nice long session going. We searched through the rules just to make sure I was right. Which I was, so I'm glad to say I was right. And we're going to go from there. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode of the 100 Baby Challenge. Sorry that it's a little long, but I wanted to get her pregnancy in there. Or else I would have cut it off just a little shorter. But, you know, it's okay. It's okay to have a long one every now and then. So I hope you guys have enjoyed it. If you did, you know what to do. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Share it with any friends or family members that you think will like it just as much as you did. And until next time, all my Zweetians out there, have a Zweetie-licious day. Bye, guys!